everyone, today I'm going to show you guys an easy way to make a bun hairstyle using a donut. So let's get started. The first step is to obviously brush your hair. Make sure there are no knots so that it's easy to make your bun. Now put your hair up in a ponytail according to where you want your bun to be. I want my bun to be high, so I'm making a high ponytail. Grab your donut bun maker and you want to have your ponytail go through the hole. So stick your fingers in it and pull your ponytail through. Bring all your hair to the front and begin spreading it around the bun maker as evenly as possible. Once all your hair is covering the donut, grab a hair tie, preferably one that matches your hair color, and wrap it around the donut form. Now take all of the hair and pull it to the back of the head. Now what I like to do next is to simply twist the hair around the donut. I am going to wrap it around until I run out of hair. And now you just grab a few bobby pins and pin your hair in place. I am also sticking in a few bobby pins where I feel the hair is loose. And you're done! Here is a full 360 of the bun hairstyle. If you guys like this video, make sure to give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching. Bye!
Mommy, come on.